Pay no attention to the man with the video camera.
Don't worry.